reload your weapon. I kind of got that. Thought the game crashed. It scared me. Well, at least you get armor from the... Oh, shit. I've got 3 bullets. I guess it really wants me to use this, the German weapon right here, eh? Shit. This is where I was. Yeah, these are the two trench things that I could have come up, but I didn't before. So where do we need to go? Get up on... Oh, shit. There's more assholes down here. Maybe this isn't the area I was at.
This ain't horror. The breaking of seals. The undoing of life itself.
Okay. Yeah, maybe I haven't come down this way. Holy shit, there's a lot of Russians. Yeah, well, yeah, see, yeah, I'm on the other side now. It's just like an identical kind of thing. Okay. Oh, I shouldn't be, oh, I see, I'm... That's a grenade! I shouldn't be standing on the goddamn wires. That's what's hurting me. Good dumbasses, come on. I know you want to pop out again here. I'm overcharging my health. That means go for it. Got a crashed plane up here. Oh. Okay, so there's stealth in the game, which is great. I'm maxed out on that. Why is it still maxed out? It's okay, guys. It's nothing. Any more of you dumbasses out here? I see the foot of the big angry monster thing. Take out commanders, okay? Why? Oh my god, okay. I guess I should be reading this stuff. Knife! A standard issue? Yeah, bullshit. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Submachine gun, a standard issue? Yes. Oh, yeah, high fire rate makes it useful for taking out... Yeah. Hand grenade, simple. Lean, simple. Assault rifle, a German army service rifle with the fire... Or with a fire selector for switching between automatic and semi-automatic fire mode. Useful for taking on several enemies at medium range. Okay, dual wielding. If you pick up 2 weapons of the same kind, you can dual wield them. Dual wielding heavy weapons limits your movement. Yeah, that's simple, simple. Takedowns. Perks. Perks and permanent upgrades for your combat abilities. Or to your combat abilities. Each perk is unlocked by completing a set of requirements. And once unlocked, the perk provides a unique bonus or ability. You can view all perks and the requirements on the perks... screen in journal. Okay, I'll go to that here in a minute. Okay, commanders can radio for reinforcements. If you manage to take out all commanders without being detected, they will not be able to set off the alarm and call for backup. If you move in guns blazing, kill the commanders quickly before they have time to use their radio. Commanders will continue to call for backup until they are dead. Okay, so perks. Oh, shit, I see. I like how I can't do the knife throwing, even the, and it says I've got 1 out of 5 silent takedowns when I actually took down 2 people. We got 4 like different trees here, basically. Zemolition. Or wait. No, I can't. Oh God. Okay. Tactical is. That makes sense. Assault is more my play style. I need to get dual wield kills with that. So I've already got this, but I can't get the. Okay. All right. That makes kind of sense then. See, this one says, kill 2 enemies with 1 grenade. And it shows a check mark next to it. Oh, but it's not colored in. Oh, okay, I get it. Alright. Fair enough. Oh shit, my signal has been detected. Excuse me? Is that like my signal? Or is that where I'm going to? I would like throwing knives. I fucking love knives that you can throw. I will pick that up here in a minute. Oh, the signal must be for commanders. Oh yeah, see, I just unlocked knife throwing. Alright. I think stealth would really be a strong point for us since we're on Uber. Let me go back into journal here. I'd like to check out perks again. Increase the amount of knives you can carry by 1 knife. That's to get thrown. Okay. How exactly do I throw knives, though? That's just it. No, I don't want that. I'd like to see exactly how you throw knives, mate. Knife throwing. Is it knife throwing? Knife throwing. What? Knife is 1. Right? Right? Oh, I see. So I got 2 knives, and then, but how do I throw it? Okay, middle mouse. Alright, can I pick that up? Okay, you can. Okay, so I can't hold it down, so it's not like Far Cry. Alright, fair enough. You keep being a bitch ass up there. Pick up this, handgun 1946. Alright, this could be useful. I love pistols. Now we got 2 ways to go here. Oh, we gotta go to both, alright. Well, actually, one has. What is this question mark thing there? Maybe I wanna go to that one first. Uh oh. Okay, so that just throws knife anyways. Oh, there was a commander here. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, wait. Oh. Shit, it didn't work. I got Deadeye, apparently. Oh, there was a machine gun here. Alright, well, hold on a second. I would like to check out what Deadeye is. How did I get that? Oh, that's to get a headshot while aiming with a handgun and assault rifle. And that increases damage from headshots while aiming down a weapon's sights. Oh god, we got a lot of them here. Let's see if there's anything here. Increases the speed of which weapons are equipped and unequipped. That one could be useful. 2 of 40. Increase the speed with which health is regenerated. Maybe. Increase the handgun's magazine size. Wait, what's this one? That's to get kills from cover using assault rifle with primary fire. Kills from cover. What does that mean when you lean around like a corner? Oh shit, I can get this. Increase the weapon's reload speed. That's get a kill with... Oh god. Okay. Yeah, I need this one. That one would be great. Oh, whoops. Excuse me. Wait. Maybe. We'll see here in a second. Now, there is this thing here. Oh, my God. It's a fucking MG42, but it's a quad barrel. What the hell is this? Oh, oh my god, I can detach it. Everyone's fucked. They're all fucked. Is there, like, loot up here? I guess I don't need to be hauling that around, do I? Oh god, I can dual wield these fucking pistols. Oh shit, he dropped it. Okay, so it's not something that you hold around in your inventory, then. Fine, fair enough. Oh, here's some detonation-y things. I thought maybe that would be to break into his compound. I'm not exactly sure what's over this way. You should probably run away now.
On the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Yep, roger. There's one more thing over here. Oh my goodness. Oh god. I want to get out of here! Got a handgun silencer, 1946 upgrade. How does this work? That's notes, okay, tutorials. See to toggle handgun silence on or off. Okay. Now, I want to get all of these upgrades at some point. So let me just check here. There was one here to get kills with silenced handguns. Right here. 10 kills. And that'll increase damage when using silenced handgun. Okay, simple. I need to get this one, too. I want to get all of these. I want to get all of them. Excuse me. Oh, there's two different ways we could have come in, I see. the loud way and the stealthy way. I didn't know that if that would work. Okay, so it seems to be pretty good. Because I know some games, it's not really that good. The silent stuff. Let's just be very careful. Be hard to get 10 kills with this. It's kind of what I'm trying to do. Okay, this could be a little tricky. I like how the commander didn't react at all. Okay, so he didn't notice me at first, and I just stood there, and then he noticed me. So that kind of tells me that I have a chance, maybe. Seems like that's everything here. In terms of enemies, there's a thing here. Interesting. Did I mess with any of these buttons? No. Oh, I didn't mean to overcharge my shit. I got a bunker map. Okay. Oh. My god. How do we get into these other areas here? Oh, maybe the vents. What the hell? Got AA. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, let me see exactly where I'm at. Yeah, see, I'm in this side room here, and we got these silver things here. There's one of these silver things back up over here, maybe? Opens from the other side. Ew, gross. Yeah, oh, this is where the vent is. Well, this is a little... Oh, God, I gotta stop doing that. This is a little creepy. This is very creepy. Anything in there. What? I discovered a gold medal. Oh god, it's probably a collectible. Well, I'm not sure if we're going to be getting all of those, but I can try. I'll do as much searching as I can. Oh, here's where I blew the door out. Enigma code piece 1-1. Oh my goodness. Let me see here. Oh yeah, collectibles, enigma codes. Collect Enigma code pieces to complete Enigma code puzzles with the extra section in the main menu. A solved Enigma code puzzle will unlock bonus modes. Ooh, replayability. Letter. Chapter 1, unlock progress letter. Oh shit, is this all for chapter... This is all for chapter 1. There's so much shit. Okay, so we got gold here. Okay, so gold. So I found a gold medal. It's just gold is what we have to look for. There's apparently concept art, which apparently I found one of. Apparently, I didn't know that. Characters. Guess that's characters you meet. Oh god, man. I'd like to try and unlock all this. I don't know if some of it's just hidden or if they're all, if they're all by like on the map here, like how you can see all like the different silver question marks. Okay, so since that place... Well, we got this area over here. Oh, are these the doors? No. But that brings up B, which goes up here. Oh, I see. No, I don't. We were here. shit. Okay, where exactly are we supposed to go then? Trying to understand. So you got A over here. This brings me up to A. Okay, well, we got another upstairs here. Oh god, they're gonna do a good job at getting me turned around here. Saving. Oh god. God, he just like killed himself. Oh shit, man. I'm almost dead. Probably because I shouldn't be using my fucking stealth pistol on these guys. But I want that damn achievement. There's another guy up here, I swear. Where? Now, I feel like I got more than 10 kills there. Do you have to do it stealthily? Because that would make sense if you do. Yeah, stealth kills using silenced handgun. Shit. It. Okay, then I'm just going to like whip out my old assault rifle here. And unless I know I can get a stealth kill... I'm not gonna whip out the other one. But I'll be looking for the secrets. Doesn't seem like there's any here. A little bit of health. Feel like I'm playing World War II. What? I mean, I really feel like I'm playing Fallout 4 here for some reason. Took another screenshot. One of their flat guns out there. Okay, so yeah, I think this is what they mean by cover.
Hey, that's very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Alright, I'd like to just check your perks quick. Where is that one? Is that this one? No. This one. Yeah, kills from using cover. I got one kill. Okay, so... Alright, I just want to make sure I understand that. Oh, shit, man. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? I should move. Because the music got all like... Oh my god. Okay. Can we kill it with this? Like, I have a, like, this doubt, but... Oh, God, he's coming back. Okay. Maybe we can't kill him with that. This looks like a place for... Yep, there's something in here somewhere. Ha, see, look. This thing's not on the map. Shit.
I want peace.
Berlin, July 10th, 1946. The future of humanity is at stake. In a rare interview exclusive for this newspaper discussing the war effort and the values make the German race so unique and superior, our beloved Führer delivers his vision for the world after the war.
Make no mistake about it. I want peace for mankind, and I'm willing to fight to the death for it.
Whoops. Alright. I see. They just come back up. Interesting indeed. Shit, man. Trying to use the cover. Excuse me? Oh God, where are they at? Come on, dumbass. Oh my God. Yeah, I need all your ammunitions. Letter found. Oscar's letter. Oh good, we get to read it. Well, let me read it. There we go. It is... to some German people. Oh my God. I hope this letter finds you while I'm sitting outside the porch of the hospital. It's a good looking nurse. Nurse rolled me out here so I could write to you. I volunteer for tells me here in the dark okay, afternoon is trying near, a chilled breeze comes down in from the sea.
The view of the land from this location is absolutely gorgeous. I have found Africa to be, in many ways, a wondrous place. It has an air of freedom, a sense of adventure, if you will. I wish you could experience with me, Heinrich. I have also seen things I wish I could have unseen. Remember how I told you once that I would never regret my decision to quit my education and join the army? To be honest, in the grimmest of moments, I have cursed my decision. I still ponder this. But if I hadn't left the university, would I not still have felt as lost and aimless as I did? Speaking of which, how is Elsa? Have you spoken to her at all? Have you seen her? On campus, perhaps? On the street? Or by the river where we used to fish? Maybe I should not ask this, but I do not think of her when darkness falls over the desert. it's comforting. I do think of her, I mean. The violence can be tough to handle. Some of the men are losing it. They say we shouldn't even be here. And I understand why they say this. Especially the less experienced ones. They are afraid, you see. Afraid of guerrilla soldiers. The primitives. A month ago, we were out in the desert. I was piloting the wolf tank, my wolf tank. We were four men in the tank. Me, Hoswolf, Gunther, and Kalaman. Have you seen these tanks? They come straight out of General Strauss's workshop. They're fired by nuclear reactors and armed with state-of-the-art weaponry. Our two wolf tanks can decimate an entire village in the blink of an eye. However, the one thing that these machines of war can't handle is abundance of the desert. Sand. We didn't see it coming. Somewhere close to the Tangatinka border, a dust storm blew up out of nowhere. Within minutes, everything was covered in sand. I got into the engines through the cracks in the hull and caused the tank to malfunction. Suddenly, we found ourselves stranded. We had no choice but to set up camp. There were 20 of us in our squad. We took turns guarding the perimeter. I was awoken by a blood-curdling scream in the middle of the night. I ran outside. The camp was in a state of absolute chaos. My men were running like headless chickens while dark men, primitives, dressed in stripes of leather, faces painted red, the whites of their eyes glowing in darkness, leaped across the campground and gutted and slashed our men. I saw Gunther. Where he stood, he tried to hold his guts in, but they slipped through his fingers.
Oh God, what the hell?
One of the primitives came at me from nowhere and stabbed me in the stomach. I managed to grab my gun and shot him dead. I pulled out a knife and crawled away from the scene, and then ran across the desert and terrible screams hunting me through the night. I was told they kept some of them alive to torture while the dead were hung upside down, disemboweled, and their sexual organs cut off and shoved down their throats.
Oh God. He swallowed.
So, you understand that a lot of my men here, they are beginning to lose their morale. And to a degree, that is understandable. I, however, will not surrender to these feelings of weakness, no matter how tempting they may be. I will stand by my belief and the ideals of our leader. We are the stronger race, and we can be no room for anyone but us. I hope you feel the same way as I do. Your friend, Oscar... 72nd Wolf Tank Division. P.S. If you see Elsa, tell her that I still love her. D.S. Also, I don't know why I've got this accent if I'm German. And even the letter up here in the picture is actually typed out in German. That's pretty fucking cool. Look, it even says sand. Sand.
Oh God, I don't know why I gave him that accent. There's gotta be another one. Oh shit. Well, through this ammunition like it's nothing. Oh God, did I blow his arm off? I think I did. Wait a minute, excuse me. Oh shit, those levers aren't a secret. We gotta go back.
Those levers, I mean those levers, we've got to find out what they do.
Oh, shit. Oh, wait, no. I went the wrong way. Down here, mate.